Roach could teleport in as well. Yep, here we go.
Here we go. There's the teleport. He's 5v3 right now. Beyond a little bit too late. There's that dream of shovel to get everybody back into the bag. That's going to be one kill. A little bit of a mishap on the Tristana ult. Pushes Maha away from the rest of them, but Raze is not yet done. He's going to knock a Maha, and it looks like his time on the rift is over. That's going to be a second kill going over to the side of Kongsu.
Pushed it down this time.
They actually do get the hook here onto Shamba. Here comes Zach. He's going to knock a couple of heads together onto Ian and Max. But in the back lane, you can see a fight going on. Beyond almost gets taken out. Raze gets away with his life. And at the end of it all, Beyond is the only one that dies. And here they go once
again. Go out of
gun. They flash forward, trying to knock a couple more heads. But the passive is propped here onto Zach. See if they can actually get that out with the fire paper.
That's why the damage numbers are low.
They lock down Raze and actually a retreat here with a TP coming on in from Rose. He's going to hit Megadar, and Max is going a little bit too far. They're going to trade supports here. Now a knock-up onto Ian. He brings him back. Is there enough damage to take him out? Not quite. Seal gets him, but then Rose knocks him into the wall. And there is going to be that Azir damage coming out onto. Got a fight going on here. The Baron goes down, and Beyond gets hit. Max will go down, too. Unfortunately, we didn't really get to see what happened. ADD, ATP coming on in. They're going to catch Maha in the back, and he's going to be taken out immediately. That is so unfortunate for them. ADD goes down, as does Beyond and the Baron. Oh, they had to go for it, Papa. You gotta give them props for that.
Have a fiesta. They played intelligently. Couldn't finish the game a moment ago, but they're going to be very soon.
Yeah, they're going to take out the last two remaining members of MVP, and that one with an ace. And the Nexus going down. Our second 2-0 of the night. This one ending in 44 minutes. As Kongsu, they're looking pretty solid. Good mindset coming into this one. Very clean win.